Oh, wow. Inspiration. I think it's a lot from myself, from my daily outfits, from my own, you know, interests and tastes. You know, it's a lot from me. But I think the environment is very different already. I think, you know, the people that I work with here are very different from the people that I work back home with. You know, I think it's, you know, and the taste for the clothes too. It's very glamorous. It's very bold. You know, it's very new. It's a lot of experimenting, I think. Yeah, I think definitely the Modest collection will definitely appear in my future collection, because I think it's a very important part of the fashion world that is yet to be discovered. It's already booming and it's already, you know, developing so well.